If you can't do a press conference, you cannot be president, okay? That's it. She doesn't do one. Remember when I used to always walk up to the press under the helicopter or under the wing of the plane and talk to them? I loved it because if I didn't like their question, I could say, I can't hear the helicopters. But they do mini versions of it. Nobody ever did that before, you know. That was a, and they copy. Everybody copies me. So now she walks up, she'll take like a half a question, and she'll leave. Joe is bad. Joe couldn't hear. He couldn't do anything. 4 years, Joe Biden's mental incompetence has given Harris a free rein to impose her ultra-liberal agenda on America and others with her and destroy our country. You're destroying our country. Joe Biden was exposed during the debate. Likewise, Kamala will be exposed during the debate. She will be exposed during the debate or debates. But so far, she's refusing to debate. We want to have a debate. And you know what they did is a terrible thing, actually. They forced him out. It was a coup. We had a coup. That was the first coup in the history of our country. And it was very successful. He said, okay, I'll leave. If that's what you want, I'll leave. And now he's seeing what the competition is. I hear he's going to make a comeback at the Democrat convention. He's going to walk into the room. And he's going to say, I want my presidency back. I want another chance to debate Trump. I want another chance. Just look at who she chose for her vice president. She went with the handpicked candidate of crazy Bernie Sanders. Bernie Sanders wanted him so badly, and the Democratic Socialists of America immediately gave him the endorsement. Forget him. That's her thinking. That's where she's going to go. You know, a politician, when they came out, if Steve Daines came out and said 20 years ago when he started, I wanted to fund the police. I don't think he's saying that. I wanted to fund the police, everybody. Then he said, well, I was only kidding. I don't. The truth is, when you come out with a statement like that, that's where you are. And she wants to defund the police, and she wants to have all of your guns taken away. She wants your guns taken away. As Minnesota's Governor Tim Walz led rioters and looters burn down Minneapolis. Remember CNN? They're right back there. Watch. Oh, there goes their light. Their light just went off. While the governor's wife opened the windows to the mansion to enjoy the smell of the fire, she said, the smell is so beautiful. I love it. I wonder where she's coming from. Walz said that socialism is just another word for neighborliness. She wants to be, he calls them neighbors, good neighbors. He signed a bill to give illegal aliens free health care. He abolished Columbus Day. He ordered tampons to be put into boys' bathrooms. Do we have any children here? Please close your ears. He ordered tampons in boys' bathrooms, okay? He signed a law letting the state kidnap children to change their gender so that they go home. But I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about her. This is her ideology. That's why she picked him. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. God bless you all. Thank you.